What is this? Why is it all... a little help? The aspect ratio defines the shape of a rectangular image. It's the relationship between the width and height, regardless of actual measurements. That's why you're not supposed to say 16 by 9, but 16 to 9, or just 16:9. But you can say 16 by 9, it doesn't matter. Everybody says it, I say it. Industry language is gonna be what it's gonna be. Not only has the moving image had tons of different standard aspect ratios throughout its brief history, but different industries don't even agree on how to express the ratio. Because of that, content made in one aspect ratio often needs to be converted for presentation in another, which can look very stupidly terrible. But it's not just the modern problem of portrait versus landscape. In the days of standard definition, TVs were 4x3, and to make the most of their relatively low resolution, widescreen theatrical movies were pan and scanned, meaning the director, or more often a random technician at the telecine lab, made decisions about what to include in the frame moment by moment, sometimes scrolling across the image during a shot. Another approach was to reveal more of the top and bottom of the full 35mm film frame, which often contained things not meant to be seen. When 16x9 TVs were introduced and consumers had to nail the right balance of aspect ratio settings between different devices, not a single waiting room TV on earth had a properly shaped picture. And of course today, as children and the elderly re-upload humanity's entire audiovisual history to the web, simple video conversion software makes automated brute force aspect ratio decisions. Random sloppy edge matting is common. Sometimes uploads are even distorted, because aspect ratio doesn't just vary on the image, it can also vary on the pixels making up that image. To save space, some video formats squeeze the picture and record it in slightly lower horizontal resolution, relying on the playback process to recognize and stretch it back out. These formats are called anamorphic and are mostly being phased out, but the concept is still used in some feature films where a specially shaped lens compresses the image optically before it reaches the recording medium. That's what gives lens artifacts in those movies their signature cool distorted shapes. But let's not get distracted. What are we gonna do about this mess? After all the different standards, could there finally be one universal, future-proof aspect ratio? People are vertical, but their world is horizontal. So is it a perfect square? Maybe. But in the end, this is a storytelling medium, and stories tend to involve multiple people in a world. So maybe we've already gotten it right a while back? Although, it is nice to just have a bit more scope and room for graphics. You know what? This is fine. I'm calling it. This format works. It's like a happy medium, you know? Makes you feel kind of like a filmmaker, but also works for other stuff. It's good. Oh, you know what would work really well is if we